rising of inflation resulted bitcoinization. Argentina's largest futures exchange, Mercado de Termino de Rosario, known as Rofex, considers adding bitcoin in its operations. High inflation in Argentina led toward high demand of bitcoin transactions. Diego Fernandez, head of the Rofex, expressed that although they are examining the process yet, but by the end of 2017, Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies may appear among the currencies of the exchange.